Wendy, I was walking down the... Yes, the funny story is, so I was walking, I happened to walk by, and I seen these Jews. Okay, they were digging their own graves, their own holes, and they were standing in front of them, okay, had their backs turned into the holes, and he asked me if I wanted to execute them. So I said, hell yeah! Okay, we're gonna execute these bitches, because they fucking stole money off of us and didn't even share it. I remember the Great Depression in Germany. Yeah, those fucking Jews were rich. They didn't give a shit about the German people. So, I did that out of anger. So, I took my Luger, and then I just fucking ended it. I just ended it. I said, that's what you get. I was living in the past for a little bit. I kind of like zoned out for a minute. I executed them. I said, that's what you get for fucking not treating the German people with respect and giving money. You fucking greedy asses. Remember that scene in The Pianist where they fucking threw that old bastard off that balcony in that wheelchair?
Oh my god!
Just look in the fucking background! Just look real closely in the background! I see you! I'm smiling! With joy!
Yeah. Oh my god, Elmo! Jesus!
I was there when Hitler gave his inaugural speech when he became Chancellor! Just look in the background! Just look in the background of that picture!
I don't know what song's gonna come up next out of this. This is my hate playlist. I don't know what's gonna come on after this.
It's not hateful music. It's just misunderstood music.
I don't know what's coming up.
Siege Heil! Everyone.
Oh, it's repeating. Or is it? No, it's not. It is. No, wait, this is Siege Heil Victoria.
Juice.
Yeah, but it's coming in light. There we go. Now we can see Elmo much better. There we go.
So when I went to Auschwitz, I was part of the the super Waffle SS or whatever the fuck bullshit. And so we were hanging around in Auschwitz. I was in my office, and then finds out the Allies were coming.
So what happened, Elmo?
We had to kill as much Jews as we can.
And how did that go, Elmo?
Well, it was unsuccessful.
Okay, and how unsuccessful was it?
Well, some fucking bastard ass soldiers fucking made the Jews dress up as them, and they fucking took off. Some of our soldiers dressed up as the Jews and tried to escape that shit.
Okay, Elmo. Okay. So how was Auschwitz in, the final days?
Yeah. I'm kinda sad.
Why, Elmo?
Because I don't get any more joy anymore once it gets liberated. There won't be any more joy for me. La la la, la la, Elmo's world.
Boom, boom.
Step into my motherfucking shower!
Okay.
I did not see it coming, did you? Did you? You get that, motherfuckers? Message to all the children out there! The Jews are not your friends! They want you for your fucking money! If you're rich, that explains it!